A good day to have an affair. This is my last Lee Min Ki movie because, for the love of God, I cannot do any more. But goddamn, this actor, I really liked him, and I found out like the other day. I was on his Wikipedia, like looking through all his movies, and it like at the bottom it says he enlisted in the army on August like 2014. I'm like, fuck, he's not even making movies anymore. Like, he won't be around for like 2 years to make movies. Like, fuck this. Like, why did I just find out about him? Like, he's not even making movies now. So yeah, he's in the army. So I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I'll just watch whatever he has. And this was like the last thing on my list because he's got like a couple other movies that I'm not interested in at all. So I won't be watching. And this one, I didn't really know what it was gonna be. It looked like a fun thing, and honestly, it wasn't that bad, but it wasn't that good. It's about two married women that go on a they go into like this website and they start to have conversations with strangers and they decide to have an affair. So one of the women meets up with like this guy, and she married very young, and she has a daughter, and she just wants to talk to him. Like, she's had conversations with him for like 6 months, and you know, she feels like he's her best friend. Like, she's told him things and personal things, and then she meets him, and he just wants to have sex. And you know, he was very pushy about it. He wasn't trying to force her or anything. He was like very pushy about it, and she clearly didn't want to. But it's like, I was getting annoyed with her. It's like, you wanted to meet this guy, to have an affair with him. You go to a motel, and then she just gets drunk, and she's like, let's just talk. And he's like, fuck me. Like, I felt for him. I was like, fuck, dude. Like, just go and find someone else to get laid with because this is not working. Like, she was so hard to like get into her pants, like, oh my God. And like, I'm not I don't even know what I'm saying, but it's like, I'm not saying that she should sleep with him if she doesn't want to, but it's like, you went there, what did you expect? You know what I mean? If you don't want to have sex with him, go home. Like, no one's forcing you to. Like, go home and be like, no, I'm not ready. But she just like kept leading him on and on and on. So their relationship, I was like totally done with. Like, he was a bit of an asshole. It was clear that he didn't care about their conversations. And she was just being so annoying. And I was just done with their relationship. I was like, this is not what an affair is supposed to be. An affair is supposed to be something where you look for something that you don't have at home. If your husband or your wife isn't paying attention to you, if they're always gone, if they don't love you, if you don't love them, you're supposed to have an affair to have something different from what you have at home. And she was looking for conversations. Her husband is very quiet and, you know, doesn't really talk to her a lot. He's not a bad guy. It's not that he doesn't love her, he's just very quiet. But this affair did not seem fun at all. It's like, why are you even bothering with this? Like, it's not fun at all. So I was just done with their relationship. I was like, fuck it, I don't even care. She was very annoying. She was like a fucking 5-year-old. Like, that character was not for me. Like, she was just very childish in how she spoke, in how she acted, and I don't like childish women. It makes me feel uncomfortable. I felt like she was a 5-year-old. I would, like, if I was him, I would feel like a fucking pedophile, I swear to God. Like, she was like a child, and it was not cute, it was not adorable, it was not fun at all. And I was just like, why is she bothering with this? Like, he clearly doesn't care about the conversations. And then with him, I was annoyed because it's like, dude, if you just want to have sex, just find someone to have sex with. It clearly worked on the website. It's like, find another woman. This relationship isn't working out. Like, this affair isn't fun. Like, you don't even like each other, just stop. So I was just like done with their relationship. The second relationship in the movie is a woman, again, she starts a relationship with a college kid, and that's Lee Min Ki, and he was fucking great. He played a virgin, and he went on the website to like be with a married woman or whatever, and their relationship, it's like relationship goals. Like, they were so fun together, and it was just so fun to watch them. They had a good time. They clearly liked each other, and they liked spending time with each other. And she was more like a mom to him in some ways. Like, she would tell him to do something, and he would immediately do it. He was so sweet, and he was so naive and just dumb. Like, he was just dumb, and but it like in a good way. He was very simple. Let's just say that. Like, he was a very simple boy. That's it. Like, he just wanted to have sex with her and spend time with her and be happy with her. And you know what? That's what a relationship should be. It's like you want to spend time with the person that you're with and you want to be happy with them. And that's it. And they had such good chemistry. Their sex scenes were great because it was hot, but it was also like really sweet and really funny. And just like the way they like kissed and interacted and hugged, and it was like very sweet. It was like a real relationship would be like that. And they just had a lot of fun just spending time in the motel, just laying in bed in their underwear, having sex, talking, laughing. And it's like that's what an affair should be. Like, she's not getting that at home, she's getting that with someone else. And he was making her happy. And I was interested in their relationship. I was like, I fucking hope she leaves her husband and stays with him and Ki, because they're clearly like good with each other. I don't know if it would be good if it's a relation, if it's like a real relationship. She's way older than him. But still, he was like 21, I think. But still, it's like that's what an affair should be. So I enjoyed 50% of the plot. That's about it. And I just wanted more of them, and there wasn't enough of them, I don't think. It focused more on the other couple. And I really didn't give a shit about the other couple at that point. I wanted more of them, Lee Min Ki and the other woman. They were great together. They were just so sweet and so adorable, and that's about it. And towards the end of it, I was like, I was getting sick of the movie. Honestly, I was just like, this needs to end soon. It was 2 hours. It should have been less. Honestly, it's like, okay, I'm done. Like, I'm fucking done. I liked how the two couples sort of crossed paths. They share the same motel. They go to the same motel every day to hook up. And just the contrast between the two couples, it's fantastic, because in one room you have them like having sex and laughing and like tickling each other and like tickling fights and just being adorable and chasing each other around the room and jumping on the bed and being happy and having a great affair. And then in the next room, it's like, talk to me. And he's like trying to like shove his hand down her pants. And she's just like drunk, like, talk to me. And it's like, stop. Like, this is not fun. This isn't what it should be. You're making it harder. Like, her marriage seems way nicer than this. And I was hoping that we would see more of the women's lives at home. Like, why are they having affairs, you know? What is the issue that they have at home? And that wasn't really, it was explained like very briefly what their issues with their husbands were, but I was hoping that we would get to see more of that. And the guys were clearly, you know, they weren't main characters. They were there to sort of provide, you know, it was about the women, and the guys were just there. They just happened to have affairs with those people. They're not that important characters in the story. But yes, I enjoyed couple number one. Couple number two was awful. I think I said that backwards. Yeah. Couple number one was great. Couple number two was awful. Just not fun at all. And Lee Min Ki couple, great. Other couple, not great. And that's about it.
Everybody, everybody sometimes had a bad dream. Everybody sometimes had a bad dream.
어차피 사랑은 다 착각인 거야. Sometimes had a bad
dream. 정말 사랑인 줄 알았다니까. 내가 사랑하는 사람은 당신밖에 없어. 알지?
아침마 맞아?
먹어.
나 배불러.
아가씨예요.
잠깐만. 잠깐만.
또 왜? 아, 정말 미치겠네, 진짜.
고마님.
간지러워.
속삭이듯이.
지금 봐봐.
지금 뭐라고 했어?
이게 왜 갑자기 반말이야?
세상에서 가장 나쁜 여자가
할 것처럼 해놓고 안 하는 여자야.
우리 남편이 미인시킨 거 아닐까?
아, 아니야, 저거 우리 남편이야.
집 마!